Manhunt 2 the Nintendo Wii is a video game featuring the tick mechanic serial killer and a thoughtless job to kill people in an instant and escape the priorities out of his bed lullaby head. Tons of kills, action playability, some cool cutscenes, kind of boring, some tedious parts, but I'll recommend it to the adult crowd. But the fucked up central mind. I could just give it 8.0/10. Not bad play, it's only once. I'm telling you, the direction's quite bad and being rejoiceful.